I'm going to Mickey D's. I'm gonna get some food. Go for $3. May I take your order? Yes. I would like a quarter pounder, please. Sir, we're out of those. Oh. Well then, can I have a McFlurry? We're out of those too. Can I have a 20-piece McNugget? We're out of those too. What kind of restaurant is this? It's a restaurant called McDonald's. It's Mickey Donald's. Anyway, what do you want to eat, sir? I want a quarter pounder! We're out of those, sir. I already told you. Okay, fine. I'll take a Happy Meal. We're out of Happy Meals. Well, then if you're out of everything I want, then what do you got? Well, sir, why don't you find out? How? I don't know. Can I have a double quarter pounder? No, we're out of quarter pounders. Wait, I have a question. What? I don't know. Sir, can you just order? I've been trying to order! You're almost out of everything! We're not out of everything. I said almost! Sir, just order what we have. I don't even know what you have! Then find out! You already said that! Can I have a 20-piece McNugget? No! We're out of those! You're getting annoying. I'm not being annoying. You are for picking things that we're out of. I don't know what you're out of! I only know what you're out of for the things I asked! Sir, just order. But I want a quarter pounder! I told you already! We're out of those! I'd rather prefer Burger King over McDonald's now! Fine, then go to Burger King. Where's Burger King? It's right across the street. That's McDonald's! No, this is McDonald's. Yeah, there's two! Okay, sir, listen to me. Order, or go to Burger King. Final order. Now, what do you want? I want a quarter pounder!
Take me to